guy in his minivan. Look at this loser.
What is he? Look at this loser. He blue He got a blue minivan with a UK sticker.
Who does that? Wait until this light turns green.
And when this light turns green, we're going. Oh, they're both sitting on go.
Who does he think he is? He didn't stand a chance. He didn't want this. He didn't want these problems.
He didn't want this.
He didn't want it. What's going on, everybody? Today is Tuesday. I'm not going up. I'm going down. Because I'm tired. Wait. Wow, that sounded really bad. I'm not going down. I'm just tired. On a Tuesday. Should be stressed out because I got this big project that's due on November 20th. But, you know, just trying to get all my homework and stuff done, man. It's hard. I'm tired of school, man. Ready to be done so I can focus on YouTube and everything else, my job. Just ready, man. Y'all ready? What y'all got going on? I want to let everybody know from the bottom of my heart, I'm sorry, but I'm not giving away an iPhone 6. I always title my videos like whatever's going on in the video that day or whatever. And I called it iPhone 6 giveaway because I pranked my coworker at the very beginning of the video because she always claims that she hates Apple. So I tricked her into thinking that I was giving her a new iPhone, but I actually wasn't. That phone that you saw in the video was my phone that I got to replace my broken phone. And there's also a disclaimer in the description. You can go back and check it out, but I'm sorry. It is what it is, man. I thought you would catch it. Just wanted to address that because a lot of people keep leaving comments saying, I would really want this phone and I don't have a working phone. And like, I'm sorry, I can't. It was a joke, I'm sorry. It wasn't a joke on you guys, it was a joke to my coworker and everything, and then, I don't know. I thought y'all caught it, but y'all didn't. I'm sorry.
That's what I'm saying, man. Look at that. It's crazy.
This
we
is
Joy
Prom.
Like really
there are trees growing in the building.
Oh, the bags. We had the
you know what you're doing, John?
Huh?
You know what you're doing?
I don't think so, actually. I have no idea what I'm
doing. We're having a Joy Prom. And the theme is Enchanted Forest. So this whole place is gonna look like a Disney movie, pretty much. It's called a Joy Prom. It's for special needs individuals. So we're throwing like a big prom for them. I don't think I ever told y'all, but it's the next day. Just leaving work. I had school a couple hours ago. I don't know why, but I'm extremely hungry. Oh, cause I had a workout class today. Yeah, that's probably why. I'm extremely hungry, about to go get some food and then gotta go to the grocery store, so we'll see what happens then, I guess. Actually had a pretty good day today, man. I got caught in traffic when this morning I left early for class. Got caught in traffic for like 20 something minutes. I'm like, dang, I'm gonna be late to class for no reason. And then I got to campus and I ended up getting like the perfect parking spot for some reason. And then after class today, I went on campus to get food. And I was asking the lady, I was like, hey, I want, what did I say, like a bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit, and I wanted a tater tots. She was like, we don't have any tater tots. I sold the last one. I was like, y'all don't have any hash browns? We don't have any hash browns. So I was like, well, let me just get a chicken biscuit or a chicken sandwich. She was like, I turned the grill off. We don't have chicken. We can't cook chicken. I'm like, well, dang. So then she ended up giving me like all the food for free. That was awesome. I was like, man, this is a good day. The last thing I want to say is shout out to everybody. Shout out to all my subscribers, man. Appreciate y'all. Thank you everybody that's been sticking with me with Kevo's World since day one or whenever you started watching me. I appreciate all the love and support, man. All 100 and whatever y'all celebrating 100 subscribers. And you know, hopefully we can take it up from here, man. And yeah, I appreciate y'all. I don't know what I'm gonna be doing for the next couple of days, so we'll see. But until then, see y'all later, man. Deuce, deuce, we out.